the Prada, I'm the Dalla, where you bitches Dollarama. I don't wanna drama rama. When I pull out to your house, you'll stay on the ground. 6 feet, you're gonna drown. You bitches queen of rap, but you ain't got a crown. You bitches got no rhythm and you got no flow. Got no punchline like a comedy show. Man, while I stay in my big chateau, while you're on the street corner working being a hoe. My songs stop the charts, they're all plateau. And your tunes are flops, so they make no dough. You wish you could reverse like it was Uno. It ain't life swap, it's a dollar show. Yeah, I love it when it's not my name.
Oh my god, I know this is so okay. Anyway, I'm sitting down now. I'm gonna sit back down. Okay, on this show. Anyways, I'm gonna turn this down, my headphones. Hello, everyone. Okay, I sound like an ostrich. Anyway, or whatever those. Anyway, I sound like something. It's been a while, and honestly, the mood. I'm gonna tell you right now, the mood was not this. But I started listening to this song, and yeah. Now it is that a little bit. Dala, dala, brother, dala, brother, girl. Looking like a soda, I'ma nourish myself clean like, hey, all these comments under me looking very small. Okay, I'm done. Anyways. No, I'm letting it play. I'm letting it do it. Fancy. Charity. And let me kick it. Hey. Dala, dala, brother. Hey. Right. Whose name is it? Whose name is it? Right. Valentine fucking Dollar. Get right. Get right, everybody, actually. Anyways. All right. So, hey. Oh, my gosh. It's been literally... I'm going to play a song. Oh, what? I actually wonder what, like, my title says. What the fuck? My title. So up the stove better. Oh, I opened Buren's live. That's not. Anyway. Hello, everybody. Today is going to be kind of a chatting stream. A little bit. Pretty much. Because honestly, I haven't been back in like what? It's been months, but a few weeks, and I kind of want to get back on for a while. You know, it's been kind of like just, it's been a strange, like, I don't know, just being online on Twitter and then seeing, and then like all this No Pixel stuff. GTRP, like, girl, it's honestly, some of it has discouraged me. I can't, girl, some of this stuff has, like, honestly discouraged me, so, but I am fine, I am back, I still feel, how do I say, I don't know if, okay, hold on, by the way, sorry if I'm knocking a lot of things around, like, girl. Hold on. Oh my gosh. You're gonna hear my mic be hit multiple times because there's stuff around it. And yeah. Anyway. So I'm back. And I feel kinda, yeah, I feel nervous. I know it's not like all that big of a deal, you know. But I'm here and I'm, yeah. Alright. But what I've been doing in the background. This is why I was going to change my title, by the way, because because, like, it needs to be changed. It's Black History Month, so I'm just gonna put something, very relatable to me in the tags, right now. In this hot summer sun, you and me. Oh, and I got a new mic! That's right. I got a new mic. If you don't notice a difference, I don't understand what you mean, because I look, okay, you can go to my YouTube, Garunia, and you can listen to the literal last VOD I had with the mic I had. You can't say that sounds better. You just can't say that sounds any better. It was muffly. It was weird. Like, let's be so real. Hold on. One more time. I'm gonna turn this music up. Okay. Let's go find something to do. Maybe you and I can take a cruise car. Okay. Okay, I changed my tag pretty successfully. And yeah, alright, so I'm gonna try and show y'all, like, what I've done. To be honest, I've been away doing art while I've been gone, okay? I've posted art to my Twitter. And what was on my Twitter was basically VFTR, woo, what's fucking new, like, right, like. Hold on. Hey, y'all wanna, hold on. Y'all wanna hear this? How can I lose if I already choose? Like why is she feeling hot that I make a bitch face and I get a bitch high every time that I post? Yeah, hey. If the party not lit, then I run and I go. Why would I go? If she feeling hot that I make a bitch rose and I get a bitch high every time that I post? In the mirror, I'm burning me. Stacking my money with a silly beat. 20 on the couch. I can't do this shit. Anyways. That's basically, ooh. Oh my god. So loud. It's so loud. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry if this hurts your ears, actually, though. And it's too loud. Anyways. But, yeah. I'm gonna pull up some art. Because I haven't shown, I've been gone for a while, so I haven't shown you what I've been doing. So, of course, I'm going to show you. I'll show you the world. Not me. Oh, no. Not me saving a file that doesn't have any layers on it. Oh, that's not. Okay. VFT drawing, and it's a new one, right now, or last time they were, like, you know, kind of doing their thing. They were in a war, against HOA, and yeah, I don't have much. They literally, here's how it started. One day, the girls thought it'd be a good idea to go down to Bimbo Teak. Try on some new clothes, because what clothes are they gonna wear? Hold on, should I have music? No. Because what are they gonna wear? What are the girls gonna wear in this gross ass pixel city when there is no clothes? Oh god. Okay. Really loud in my ears. But yeah. What are the girls to do? So they put on these hoodies that were pretty cute, pretty lovely, and, you know, all this to say, that once they tweeted about their pictures and wearing their hoodies, their lovely hoodies with just all, just so many collections of color, they were then targeted and told not to wear the hoodies by the very gang who owns them, HOA. And Lazy Bean, I'm so sorry. Oh my God, I keep hitting this fucking desk. Anyway, Lazy Bean, who asked me to kind of help them or to work with them with their new video, the Baddies of Los Santos, asked me to draw a thumbnail for them. I actually wasn't sure, like, what to do. I did stream, like, me starting the picture. So I think I might pull that up on Krita real quick. Oops, in my nice tank at the tuna shop. Oh my God. What's happening? Ooh, what's happening? Okay. Always. I swear, Brittany needs to put those lyrics in. Or Andy needs to put them lyrics into the song, because it's the way I keep saying the wrong words. Anyway. All right. Now, how do I literally? Oh, that's not. Damn, y'all seeing this too? Like, girl, is this not? Yeah, I'm in my tunic. I'm trying to know. You bitches don't know. Anyways, anywho, guys, something's wrong with my game capture. What is what? Hey, it's time to reload. Oh my God, this is. Guys, okay, I'm updating this. Hold on.
Flashing lights in my eyes, dancing in the strobe, VIP with security.
I thought I had window capture on, or just like display. Oh, there it is. Can y'all see that now? Oh my God. Yay. Oh my gosh. It's like I'm picking pieces up. Oh my God, off the ground and putting them back together. I got my internet to work. I also forgot to say that. It's been 13 minutes. It feels like, girl. Anyway. It feels like it's been longer already. I don't know what's going on. But, I took follower only mode off in my comments. I got my mic to work, and like recently, like literally 2 days ago, I got my Wi-Fi working again. So I'm feeling pretty good about that. I just hope this mic doesn't like scratch around. You know what I mean? I don't want y'all hearing like every single thing. Like, y'all are gonna hear stuff like this. My wall. I think I have to, like, there's something. Oh. Me talking. And this is just on the screen. This is my artwork. This is my artwork that I totally knew was right here this entire time, and I just didn't. Anyways, this is the artwork that I did. This was how it looked before. If you were there, you probably weren't for that stream. Maybe you were. Maybe you tuned in. I don't know. But it's very much like I did not know where this was going. I'm going to be honest. I did not know where this drawing was going. I looked at Naomi. I looked in her eyes. I looked in her eyes. And I said, nothing's going on here. Nothing's going on here. Like, nothing is... Like, I was like, how am I going to make this fucking drawing work? Because Shannon was originally here in this picture. She's a Gucci shooter. And she's just sitting there with her gun. She's seated. She sat. And she's, you know, aiming. So this is the drawing that Lazy Bean wanted for their video. You can all go subscribe to Lazy Bean, who is right here. Lazy Bean, who is right here. They are lovely. They're very sweet. And yeah, you will most likely see them maybe today. I don't know if they want to or not. I don't know. But, they come in here sometimes into my stream. It's really sweet. Here is the true baddies of Los Santos. This video right here. I'm just gonna go to it really quick.
You need a stand.
You need to stand. I'm not playing the whole thing, by the way. I'm just.
London Tipton. London Tipton. London Tipton's really great. Really great.
This is, I just want to say, this is all the Mortel war stuff. This was like the first time they like actually kind of like, they just kind of ate. They just kind of ate the bitches up. And yeah, I'll show this part again. Hold on. Oh my god. And I remember this. I remember this so well.
Don't fuck with the VFTs ever, girl.
So, yeah, basically. It's like the best moments of like, it's like their war of, you know.
They need to go fuck herself.
I'm fucking tired of this bullshit.
You know what, bitch? We can fucking do this shit, bitch. Cause it's on fucking site, bitch. We know what you're rolling up in, bitch. I'm rolling. No fucking meeting, bitch. It's on fucking site. Let's fucking run this shit, bitch.
Right. That was Cindy, by the way. Naomi Scott, Carlos, aka Carlos, on Twitch. Now, I was not here for that. I did not see that.
I have a crush on you.
Girl, these arcs. These small ass arcs. That's Britney Hendricks, guys. We were just playing her late. Me say it late.
I'm not Shannon.
This is Zoe.
It's Zoe?
Oh. Duh.
Oh, I thought you were Shannon.
And really great. London Tipton's really great.
Oh. Yum?
I know where Shannon's at. Do you want to know?
This is giving
no,
your
done. Shannon knows.
Oh.
Zoe?
Yum.
Zoe?
Hey.
Moments just before war, I think.
I gotta make over.
Meet it in the nicest way possible.
She gotta make over.
What the fuck happened to your face?
What?
What? Oh, it's... Girl, she looks good.
Hey, hold on.
I'm not saying you don't. I'm just saying
you gotta be...
what the fuck happened.
You wanna be?
Give me a beat.
Hold
on.
Right. Give me some ad libs, Naomi.
Okay. It's Zoe.
Oh, God.
Talk
talk about my face, let's talk about yours. Mortal flaunt like that ugly ass face of yours. Bitch, you stink like shit, fix your face. Talk about my nose, how about you fix your lace? Oh!
Yeah, fix that fucking
girl.
Tell me I flopped again! Tell me I flopped again!
Aches.
You talk shit,
good look
you
for
get
your face.
It, okay? Enjoy your next nose job.
Say something really quick.
Yeah.
Can I say something really quick? We never, like, she has this, like, ideology in her head that we, like, forced this upon her. Girl, you shot first, we shot second, and then you got all mad and started a big war. I'm sorry, we do not owe her anything. All what we should do is we should clap her again, go clap the two that are awake and pocket wipe them, and remind them, don't fuck with us.
This was their outfits that I was going to put in the drawing, but...
Don't overstep and don't think you can tell any
of
us to shut up, you Cindy.
Right,
Shannon. Much.
You want a discussion, yes or no? Okay.
Yes, I want a discussion, but we're not going to have it at your choice. You're not going to be allowed to just, like, pick.
It's literally Legion Square. It's open so that we can have a fucking conversation.
This whole conversation, I just want to say, this whole conversation stressed me the fuck out. I just want to say that.
It's nice that you guys are
real
friends, to be honest.
Girl.
Be honest? That's what we were told. So
okay,
we're not going to
well,
do Legion Square where it's surrounded by rooms.
Can we not, like, wait here? They're literally
do you want
here.
This conversation or not, Zoe?
Sure, we can
like.
Have a conversation to somewhere else.
Everyone should drive around right now.
Instead of hanging up on me, maybe we could argue or discuss, actually.
I'm
going to
be honest, I'm so fucking tired of this bullshit.
You know what, bitch? We can fucking do this shit, bitch. Cause it's on fucking site, bitch. We know what you're rolling up in, bitch. You know, fuck terms, fuck this shit. It's on fucking site, Cindy.
No,
you want
listen,
that shit, bitch? You wanna
no,
wanna fucking
listen,
hang up on me?
Fucking
no,
talk to
guess
you.
What you did? You, I was trying to fucking talk to you, and guess
where
what you did?
Not,
you hung up on me, bitch. So if
yes,
you wanna go on site, it's on site.
The easiest place.
No meeting. It's
no fucking meeting,
site.
Bitch. It's on fucking site. Let's fucking run this shit, bitch.
Right. And I will never get over them randomly saying it's Mortel when no Mortel is around the VFT insider trauma. it's Mortel. Anyway, it's
okay,
that's yeah.
Where are you? Go.
I'm
looking.
Oh.
Help, we need help.
Where are you?
Please don't have
me.
Please don't have me.
Go back.
Turning down into the parking lot here. They're following us. We have to get over. Pull over and drop off.
So yeah, like... Basically, this whole out war goes on. I wonder if did Lady Bean ever put like any words like or did
three.
He? Because I remember putting a quote in here. Like, Lady Bean asked me if I wanted to put like a quote in here, and I said I was given one by someone who's also in the chat, Mike, my friend. Splat, if you will. And it's such a good one.
VFT.
Let's see. VFT, right? Oh my god. Is this a song? Top Shooter, War General, Brittany Hendrix, Top Driver, great man, Naomi Scott, Head Bimbo, I second that, I must say, Noel, this one, Best Singer is British, got him. Shannon Gucci, the one in the middle. Best Driver. I also second that. Amara Bellevue, Hacker Queen, Top Hacker Queen, Valentina, Dala, Prada, okay, Tabi T, Iggy's daughter, gotta remember that everybody, okay, Iggy's daughter is right there, Mia Bjorn, in the wheelchair there, second in command, Bamba Clit, leader, exactly, and me, oh my god, for making Olivia Taylor, how sweet, I don't know if the quote was put in, it was a really long quote, but I will find it for y'all if it's not in here, oh my god, but hold on, let me see, I actually want to look it up though, hold on, what's that? I just want y'all to know, some of these thumbnails, if they're not giving, I don't know, they should not give, because, like, they're usually, like, okay, but if, I wonder if I have to, like, do, like, a trigger thing, because there are some, like, videos, like, some mystery videos that, like, can be, kind of, like, what, And then, like, okay, actually, I want to talk about this. Hold on, I actually want to talk about this. I have been into a lot of, by the way, this is the updated drawing of VFT. I am done, basically, with that picture. I feel like I'm over it. But yeah. So I just want to say, like, there have been, like, the first week I wasn't streaming, I was just consuming, like, a bunch of, like, true crime stuff, and I'm gonna tell you right now, that, when you take in so much of, like, that, like, mystery shit, that, like, weirdness watching that, like, I know, like, I think Valkyrie and Hassan, like, it was, like, a big thing for a while. I think that was even a little bit before I stopped streaming, in January. But, like, there was just this whole thing. I would see a whole bunch of stuff on TikTok. I literally not interested. A whole bunch of, like, just true crime stuff. I can't with that girl. Bye. Like, I can watch a horror movie. I cannot watch a true crime. I cannot. Like, I will be. The thing is, I'm so curious to look at what people are doing. Or not what people are doing, but, like, what is this weird shit that went down? Like, I am so curious that a thumbnail would have, like, weeks ago piqued my interest so much that, like, girl, it won't even cute. I hated it. Because then, like, I would be leaving it and I'd be, like, feeling some just weird, just very, like, scary. I'm just kind of scary. It's just, yeah, it's not worth it sometimes. I don't think it's worth it now. By the way, y'all say Baby Tate ain't got good music? Y'all say she's not giving that hype? This one's been on my list. Enough of this madness. Anyway. But yeah. Like, it's just felt really, like, off. Like, watching all that go down. I'm like, every single, like, you're like, well, this happened, then what happened? Like, ugh. Ew. Anyway. So yeah, I stopped doing that. There was this person on YouTube who, hey, hey, Lazy Bean, hi, how you doing, I am back, and I am feeling, to be honest, I'm a little nervous right now. I don't know how my screen looks. I hope it's not, like, sideways or nothing. But anyway, I just feel kind of, I'm nervous, but I'm back. And I'm gonna try to stream. How are you? How are you doing? Just reviewing over all this art here and kind of like, I just kind of watched a little bit of the VFT video that you did. Just to kind of be like, here it is, you know. Busy but good. Okay, okay, good, good. So yeah, I was just talking about true crime and how like just now, it was 2 minutes ago, like 5 minutes ago or something. And I was just there. I didn't watch the whole thing, but I watched like half, and I was like, it's Lazy Bean, y'all. It's Lazy Bean. It's the Mortel War. It's the Mortel War. So yeah, also thank you again. Thank you again for using my art in your thumbnail and everything and chatting out. I love it. I love it. I just kind of got on this thing. People on Twitter love that. Oh yeah, they did. Y'all go to Rena_Enya. It's in my bio and my arse is there. This one. So love if you can. So yeah. Stay up in the morning and about. There's a song playing in the background. Oh. I'm playing this. Love the Quimbly music, but I gotta hold one. Hold one. Hold one. Hold one. Okay. Okay, so yeah, Bob. The paparazzi get a pick me game. Right. Yeah. The public's so entitled. So pull up to my front door. With a lot of chemistry. But yeah, okay, I wouldn't know. So yeah. True crime is, I can't do true crime anymore. I can't do it anymore. Okay. That's my main point. There was these videos of this girl and like, she would just talk about like, you know, stuff that would be like really kind of disturbing. I can't lie. So I knew maybe like the second week to stop watching. And it's like, even though, like, yes, the videos were nice and everything, it's like, I need a trigger warning for myself. I need to stop myself from looking at things. Sometimes it's a bit too much. Actually, all the time is a bit too much. What am I saying? It's all the time too much. Lazy Bean, how do you feel about, like, horror and stuff? Like, because I like horror movies, but I'm not a true crime person who likes that. You hate anything scary? Yeah. Oh God. It's like, I definitely feel things like off. Like I kind of am a little more like anxious after I watch stuff. Like, and it doesn't even have to be like anything like related to the true crime or anything. It's just like, I've noticed I'm more anxious afterwards. So yeah, it's not great. It's not great for my mental. So yeah, oh my God, hold on. Ooh. Especially at night. And the thing is, I watched it like morning 4 a.m. to maybe 6 a.m. or like the sun would be coming up sometimes. And girl, it's too much. It's doing too much. It's DTM doing too much. Anyway, but yeah, lovely person who talked about it though. Lovely person. I don't know when this race. Yeah. But yeah, I was wondering, like, I wasn't sure if I was gonna do, like, drawing today or, like, play a game. I honestly haven't felt like playing no MMOs. I haven't felt like playing Guild Wars, Lost Ark, ever since I got this mic to work. Like, it's just not happening. I don't know. Like, so I don't know. I think I might just, I might just draw for a little bit. Who knows? Who knows? Also, Lazy Bean, how does my mic sound, by the way? Does it sound better? Is it less muffly? I know you didn't really have, like, a problem with it before, but I would just love to know. It sounds good. Okay. Well, now, you know what? After today, we'll have proof more clear. Right! I'm so glad. Because every time I would laugh, and I would watch my videos back sometimes just to kind of like listen to how I sound, and I would just sound like, I just sound crazy. Okay, I would sound muffled as fuck. OBS is currently active. All streams and recordings will be shut down. Are you sure? No, I don't want to. No, wait. No, I don't want to do that. I'm in a competition. Now, hold on. This fucking. Okay. There was something I also was gonna talk about. Oh, right. Yesterday was a mess. I know people are kind of done, like, or want to be done talking about it, but like, I just have a few things. Like, what the fuck? Do I have a few things? What the fuck was that? Like, girl. Anyway, this man had the audacity to speak on problems that did not even, I don't know, it did not even affect him. Or it doesn't really affect anyone that terribly, so I don't know why he's, I don't know. It's just weird. It was the whole thing. Oh, yesterday, girl, like, right? It just was very telling, like, where, like, some of the people on the server are at. Like, I mean, I already knew, you know, there are some people who just are not it. But this, like, and I already felt he was kind of off, too, sometimes. Like, I think I kind of felt iffy about him ever since, like, the whole Valentine thing. And then after that, I was just like, okay, I don't really like him that much. Where he was, like, and I know it was in RP. It's still literally out of nowhere. It's still, like, even if it was, like, RP, like, saying you don't know what you're talking about because you don't speak English isn't your first language, that's pretty bad. Like, that's pretty bad. Like, and Valentine, first off, like, I don't know. And then other stuff, you know, it's just very, like, not only that, like, his character, it's just, I did not like that much. And that's just the hot take. That's the real fucking hot take. Like, because who, yeah, so out of pocket. Like, people can use, and his whole thing was, for people who don't know, you know that big song, or not this commercial. For people who don't know, he was literally talking about how, like, pronouns aren't, like, valid, basically. Like, he was just basically saying, like, any kind of new information, he just doesn't want to learn about it. Like, that's basically what he said. Like, and that it was just incompatible with, which, like, what? Anyway, it's weird. Like, it's just respect. You just, somebody has a pronoun, you just use that. Like, like, it's, that's it. That's it. Like, I don't really know why it's such a problem for people to understand that. And, like, it just kind of, like, really excluded non-binary people too. And it was like, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? And here we thought he was smarter than that, girl. And he would just not back down. Like, what? He would just not back down. He was like, it's my opinion, but it ain't fact, hun. It ain't fact, and it ain't English, what you're trying to teach. Like, let's be real. Let's be real. Like, he immediately blocked people instead of hearing them out. Exactly. Like, he went into people's literal, like, DMs. Being like, can you educate me on this? Like, I just don't understand. Like, what's not clicking, Steven? What the fuck is not clicking? Like, damn. Oh, no. Or should I say Craig? Which, I just thought, I have to do that. I have to do that. What's not clicking, Craig? Like, what? Like, what's not clicking? Anyway. Sorry to all the good Craigs out there or whatever, but I cannot. Like, how do I? Okay, let's see. Select transform. But that Craig just minus one. Like, that Craig just minus one so hard. Like, how can you be so loud and so wrong? Like, literally going against people who know what they're talking about, who are in the community you are talking about and want to learn from. How are you not listening to them saying, it's just my opinion, but when you want to learn, like, they're saying the same thing and you still don't want to listen. Like, like, when are you going to listen? Like, actually implement what they're saying into what, you know, you want to learn. Like, why is it so hard for you? It doesn't make sense. Ugh. Like, and honestly, like, like, minus hundred, actually, never mind, minus hundred, because, for real, like, how can you step to somebody and be like, I respect you, but I don't agree with you, like, I don't agree with this part that you say that you know is valid, but I still respect you, though. You don't respect me. You don't respect me. Like, at that point, you just tolerate me. Like, you don't respect. You don't accept. You just say otherwise and then say you respect. Like, so you don't have any hurt feelings, which you're not going to get hurt feelings. You're going to have people be mad because they thought better of you. Like, I wanted to, like, I wish I could say all this shit on Twitter, but I know it's not even worth it. Ew. Like, I know it's like, I blocked him already, but I know it's not even, like, worth going into it through, like, typing it out or whatever. It's so much, like, it feels better to speak it, to be honest. Like, how can you be a part of a community or how can you be an ally to a community you don't fully agree with? Like, what? Like, that, no, not even saying that, but like, saying it like, how can you be a part of a community that, where one of some of the group, you know, is excluded because of what you don't, I basically said the same thing, don't agree with. Like, you're disagreeing with me. You're disagreeing my, like, person. Like, it's just so obvious. Like, anyway. It's like, what the fuck? And I know a lot of people kind of, like, want to steer away from, like, talking about it and everything. But, I mean, I have, like... But, like, I don't know. It's just... Like, that's just too rampant of, like, a thought process. And I don't fuck with it. And I'm gonna say what it needs to be said, like, about it. Because, girl, that is, like, a very harmful thing. Okay, I'm gonna start coloring. So I need a chat. VVS is on my neck. Don't want nothing less. Oh my god, how do I? New layer. Does it say still just chatting? Oh my god. How do I? Yeah, it still says it. You mentioned to me a stick just to have a chat. Sugar baby represent. I say, no one came in to collect, so I need a chat. Baby, this is on my. Honestly, I kind of want to skip this one. I can't lie. You know what? I have a song for us. I have a good fucking song. And I just think people don't listen to it enough, personally. Like, I think it's honestly really underrated. I think it's truly, like, you know, it's hurting my heart. Right. Mm-hmm. Right. Should I leave the eyebrows, like, okay, here's what I don't do. It's all good and hate, and I don't. God, it is really hot in here. Why is it hot in here? Why is it hot in here? Oh, that's the wrong layer. And 8. Why? Oh my God. I'm sorry. It just got really hot in here. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Let me turn this music off. Right. It 8. Okay. It just got really hot in here, and I hate this. I hate this madness. Oh my God. Okay, anyways, so, Lazy Fiend, what temperature do you prefer? What is your preferred temperature? Are you a cold gal? Are you a, like, hot kind of person? Like, or just... You don't fuck with any extreme weathers at all, and you're rather just, you know, warm, you know, room temperature, nice little breeze. Like, what is preferred? Because I would love to know. Personally, damn, that, wait, damn, wait, what do I like? Well, hold one. Who's one? I don't know. Well, first off, I guess I don't like it being hot in my room because it feels like it felt like a sauna for like 3 to 6 minutes there. Leak. There we go. In the control, so when I tell you I want you, keep my eyes and hold it on and can see. I kind of don't like this purple going on. Like, what? I don't like this purple. I'm sorry. Hold on. Guys, I don't like this purple. Let me take you out tonight. I can buy you what you like. Money don't mean anything. Oh, that's not. Oh, wait, I know what to do. Okay, guys. Hold on, I have to stop this music right quick to say this, okay? I will be posting this. I will be posting something like this. I don't know. I just want to hurry up and like post this freaking thing already because it's been here up, like kind of updated. Like, this was how it looked at first, and then I decided yesterday, let me just do that. I need to stop working on this. Personally, I need to stop working on this drawing. Because I aced this part, and I, to me, and I think I'm done. I think I'm done. I think I should be done. Because there's already one drawing that I had that, I wanted to be kind of, like, done with. Leak. That's VAT related, so I don't know. But I do want to just, like, start doing more original stuff very soon. Or at least just one person in a drawing, which I haven't done much of. Brittany Andrews, bitch, you know that you fucking want it. Hold on, let me see. I'm gonna try to do like layers, like, or not layers, but like, I'm gonna try to go the makeup route. Let me see how this goes. Hold on. Pretty face. It's pretty hedges, but you know that you might want it. Right. Period. Oh, so mad that I'm living off a pizza. Okay, and I'm gonna change this hand to actually give them a lighter color under the hand. Leak. I need a no. What is this? I've never heard of this. I don't know. This is. Is this a Don't Pixel song? It's peaceful so far. Okay, this doesn't sound like one. Hold on. I don't want to add more at the top, just a little bit. Actually, you know what I might do with this character? I might just change up their hair a lot in different layers just to kind of give it some variety as well. Oh, right. You know what? I need to look up somebody. I need to look up people and draw their hairstyle, do their hairstyles, some black hairstyles, because it's the way. That's the way I have it. Hold one. Is this Spark? It's Lil Cap. It is Lil Cap. We are doing this right now. There's nothing wrong with y'all. It's not Lil Cap that I'm. That sounded really targeted, but no, not Lil Cap. Not to Lil Cap. All right, Jindo. Is that how you say that? Okay, there you go. That was kind of shady what I just did. What the fuck? I'm okay with that though. Hold on. Okay, I think I should. I want to kind of draw a little bit looser. So I'm going to try to save this really quick. I don't know what this means. I just literally thought two words, Siri. Sirio. I was going to do something like that. I don't know what that means. Okay, now I'm gonna open this same drawing. I forgot I literally was doing something, and I'm gonna put this here just so I can like be a little bit more loose, because I'm honestly I'm gonna be so real with y'all right now. I've been doing a layer strike, and it's just true. It's just so true. And because fuck layers. The bitches who told you to do layers, they were right half of the time. But sometimes layers just feel so restricting. Like, so honestly, if you are a person who wants to, like, I don't know, not do layer shit, like, you're valid. Like, you're valid. Like, you're valid. Because ain't no way I'm doing that on every drawing. I'ma just be so for real right now. So for real. It's cute. Like, that's cute and all, but I'm not doing that. This one is, of course, the exception because I did it, like, without thinking. But, or with kind of autopilot on. But, next time, you will be seeing a cloud of colors and then kind of like the appearance of something kind of come up after maybe the sketch, because I'm just not feeling it. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to do this. Should I give him like a vest? I don't know. Like. Thank God this song is playing. Okay. I'm not like this song in particular, I'm not like the biggest fan of, but I do think it's pretty good overall. To be honest. Okay. And I do kind of like want to do more like masculine features, because I usually do more feminine features in the face and stuff, and in general, to be honest. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Just saying, like, I feel like I don't really have much practice with, I don't know. Those kinds of faces. Okay, you out of care. Okay. Now, I'm going to do I'm gonna be so real. I don't know what this song is about. I heard it's not gray, I guess, but I don't know. It, like, I don't know if it was just like, who's Amy? Is Amy like, is she a queen who's just kind of trying to get her bag? Like, I don't know. Like, I was actually confused by that, to be honest, you know? Like, I don't know. Like, who's Amy? I can get her. She's gonna go to the party, she's gonna go. Like, cause here's what I think. I think a lot of these bitches don't understand Amy. A lot of these bitches are not understanding Amy, and there's a problem. That's what I hear, but I don't know if that's in the song material. Like, maybe tell me at, you wanna meet me at. Hate me, but can't you see what I see? All the boys and all the girls are looking through if you see, can you? Say what you want about me. Oh, can't you see what I see? Tell me if you see. I always love doing, like, I don't, y'all will see this in, like, the art I do, in, like, people's eyes. Like, I love doing eyes like this, like, or putting, hold on. Like, let's make an eye real quick, hold on. Personally, I always add this, like, it's just for me. I don't know why, I just love I love seeing it. Like, it's literally my favorite thing. If I had my hands on makeup at all right now, I would try this out. Just saying. I would try this out. See all the boys and all the girls are picking two. Because, like, I always put this shit under somebody's eye. Maybe I'll put two. Maybe I'll put three. And it's just, like, that's just what I do. All right, I think it's pretty. Like, I think it looks kind of badass. I also think it just looks really pretty. Like, I mean, ooh, what was that? Ooh, jump scare, what was that? Oh, goodness. What was that? Now, my thing about this song, I don't know. Anyway, let's. I dug my key into. No, wait. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I just remembered. Okay. I just remembered somebody. I just realized Lazy Bean, and I know this is, I know Lazy Bean gone, y'all. Okay, but like, I just wanted to say, like, oh, I thought they were a Scorpio for a while. They're a Libra, and I kept forgetting that. So yeah, that's, I don't, for, you don't understand, okay? For a while, I've been thinking, oh yeah, she's a Scorpio. She's a Scorpio. She is a Scorpio. But now, it's like, oh, okay, I remember. Oh, y'all, there's another drawing I did. I'm hoping it's saved. But, my computer went off one day, so hopefully the drawing still exists. I'm fine.
Hi, friends. I'm
Oh, that's not. Okay, let's. Is it here? Well, it was in Krita, but I don't, maybe I didn't save it. By the way, here's my little thing. Here's some art I did, before I started streaming. This is the most recent thing I posted, I guess, on this page. You know, honestly, this shit is on my, this stuff is on my Instagram. My art, my lovely art. This is the most recent thing I've done and put in here. Girl, I'm like, that's not true. Okay. I don't know how I just classify these drawings as just different. I don't know. I don't know why. But, yeah, here's this ice guy. I did Inktober 1 year and I failed considerably. And then I just kind of stopped posting because, girl, I got tired. I got tired of it. It wasn't fun for me because I was like, I need to go and actually draw things for class. so yeah. And yes, I was doing school. But yeah, here is this. I don't know who this guy is. I made him up, but this was again for Inktober and I thought this would be like kind of like a good thing to like, oh, so I think it's interesting. It's kind of scary. Kind of scary, actually. Here's my moose camp counselor that I made. So, let me tell you the lore behind this real quick. Okay, so y'all, there was a time when I was very much a World of Warcraft girly. And I don't know how to feel about that anymore, to be honest. About being a World of Warcraft girly, like the game is, it's like kind of fun. Like I just can't play it, like girl. But I had a High Mountain Tauren, and if you don't know what that looks like, let's just take a trip down memory lane, shall we? Okay. Let's just take a trip real quick. 21. High Mountain. I haven't typed this in ever, y'all. This is so weird. Oh my god. This is so weird. I haven't typed in the High Mountain Tauren in such a long time, and I hate it. Just a little bit, but it's not that bad. Okay, I'm opening my eyes. Oh, let me be a little bit dramatic again. I'm gonna open my eyes. There we go. Okay, yeah, these were the guys. I don't fuck with these guys. I'm gonna be real honest. I can't play this. I can't do this. That's where I got this inspiration from, basically. And honestly, fuck High Mountain Torin. I'm kidding. But these horns would always go through their outfits and stuff. And I fucking hated it. Like, their bodies were shaped like this. Like, let's say, hold on. This isn't ruining the drawing, by the way. Let's say the body was this, all right? They have a, okay. We gotta be a little bit worse. This is their body. Basically the circle, right? They have a little go down here. Okay, this is their face. This is their face, right? This is their face. This is their back. They would have shoulders in the game. Here's their arm. Here's their arm. They would have their shoulders in the game. Basically, always go through this. Like, if you played a warrior and you had heavy armor, you had armor like this, okay? You had armor like this, flames coming out of it and shit. Like, girl. Like, hold on. Flames coming out of that and shit on both sides, and it would just always clip through the horns, and girl, it just made me sad. Like, it generally made me sad because I did like the idea. I used to like the idea of High Mountain Torin, but now I just don't really, to be honest. I don't, because of that. And yeah, so yeah, this is just not. So let's close my eyes. Wait, I'm gonna close my eyes. Okay, I'm opening my eyes. Girl, this is so dramatic. Okay, I'm opening my eyes. There we go. So yeah, that's the lore with this drawing. And then for some reason, I was like, not... like, I don't know, I made her into a camp counselor with a cape. This is a very strange time. Honestly, like, as we all know, the year after was pretty insane. So it's just very weird. This one I drew, I think I actually drew this last year, 2022. Yeah, and I was just like, I don't know. I was like, I don't draw characters loving each other. I just don't ever, and I really don't. And you guys can literally look through any of my art on my Instagram, anywhere, and you just don't see it. Now, Noelle and what's her name? Naomi being together in that one picture, that was everything. That was everything. That's all I needed. That's all I needed to do, personally. So yeah, like, period. That's what I needed to do. Of course I legit think I did this last year, like 2022, like, girl. Let's just say 2022 I think what really made 2022 was Mink and Zoe, Anya, the whole thing. I was there in the Zoe, Anya era. GCRP. So, honestly, like, sometimes I would see, like, Banana Bria play, Brie. I think she's okay with Brie. But anyway, play Viper. I watched a lot of Valorant in the summer. And honestly, I don't want to talk about the summer anymore. Honestly, I'm so weird about past things. Like, I just can't do it. But yeah, this was like after high school, girl. And I was feeling kind of like where's the vibe? Like, this is the vibe. I was like, where is this vibe? Like flashing lights in my eyes, dancing in the strobe. Anyway, she's in a car right now in that picture. So yeah, I drew Viper because I don't know why I drew Viper. I'm gonna be so honest with you. I don't really even love Viper as a character. Like, all that. Like, she's cool. She's cool. And a lot of your, you know what? And a lot of your faves could never. And I'm just gonna say that right now. And a lot of your faves could never. They could just not do it. Okay. Anyway. So yeah, this was kind of something I put together real quick. Oh, and this is Madison from She-Hulk. I liked her character a lot. I watched She-Hulk like in maybe like November, like very beginning. And it was honestly, that was kind of a mood. That was kind of it was interesting. It wasn't like terrible or anything. Nothing terrible, like, you know what I mean? It was just like kind of a vibe. And I watched it twice. I watched She-Hulk twice. There's this running joke that, you know, or this thing that people are like, she said basically she was, girl, what am I saying? She signed a deal with a demon named Jack. And so she could, you know, live outside of, you know, the world she was just pushed into. It's really not as dramatic as it seems. Like, she was really just like, yeah, it's fine. Like, don't even worry about it. Like, I just really, like, this is just, like, it's whatever. I don't know. That's how I see it. That's how it portrayed her character. Like, as like, and I don't really care. Like, I just want to have fun. Like, so she had a wine glass with her. And a guy on TikTok who I know about, Nick Ranger, was like, oh my god, Madison is Ghost Rider. So yeah, and I was like, okay, wait, that's kind of a cool idea. Party light dancing in the strobe. So she's in the club and she just got out of a portal and she just signed a deal with Jack and she is now Ghost Rider. I just thought that was a really interesting concept, so I decided to use it. Will I post this, actually? Hold on. I should post this drawing. Maybe not, like, the way it looks now, but, like, maybe later. Like, when I, like... There's one with, like, her words written in. Other than that, like... Yeah. Okay, right. We were here trying to find... I literally lost track of what we were supposed to be doing. I might be redoing this in a little bit, to be honest. Oh, and by the way, guys, I updated YouTube. So now this exists there, you know. This is my title that I made one really harrowing day when my Wi-Fi wasn't working. So yeah, it's there. You can go there at Garunia on, and that's my YouTube VODs. They're my YouTube VODs. And maybe, you know what, more in the future. I'm honestly thinking about doing, what's the word? What am I thinking about doing? I'm thinking about doing, oops, sorry, y'all. I don't like showing the chat in Discord. I don't like showing Discord. But like, what am I trying to say? What was I just saying? Oh my God, no, did I lose it? Oh my God. Oh yeah, I might be doing speed drawings, you know, soon. because I just think, honestly, at this point, why not? I think it could be fun. I mean, I would have to edit it a little bit because I know I like stopped like this in the middle of me like streaming, but like I can just do like really speed drawings on YouTube. But like at the same time, it's like I have to get it in before 8 days, and like, girl, that's something to scare, or 6 days. I mean, that's something to scare me because I know I'd just be kind of just not doing that, but. Take all, and I know how to keep you home. All this money I still own. That driver can give me a ring. Let me show you where we're going. I know that was bad, y'all, okay? I can hear myself, to be honest, outside my headphones just a little bit. But it's also really hard. We are still the mode. Did she say motive? Did she say motive, actually? By my McLaren. Something to say. Like, where's Alyssa Jean when you need her? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. Okay, guys, I'm not doing anything with that. So I am, but I'm also not. There's just going to be lots of drawings y'all are going to see that I don't actually do stuff with. So just bear with me. Or so we think. Like, honestly, it just, yeah. She plays Daff, right, I think, and, you know, in a pet song. Ugh, girl, I need to erase this whole thing. Hold on, I'm sorry. No. I really like this song. Hold on. Except when I buy my McLaren. It's Molly Rowland. I'll listen to this and then I'm gonna play Megan. I kinda wanna play Megan. I don't know what this is though. Okay, wait, why is this kind of... Oh, I love that. That is so pretty. Oh my god, y'all, I can't wait. Hold on. I'm gonna do like a purple. Oh, and by the way, I hope everybody is having a good day, night, or afternoon. For me, it is 6:13 p.m. And yeah. And if you're not doing okay, you know what? You know what? Honestly, here it's late. I get it. It's a mess out here. I'm just saying. Uh, It is a mess out here, for sure. Not without DSI theme shop music first, of course. Welcome to Bimboutique. We sell so many things here for your lovely, for your service needs or whatever. We definitely love to give the best. The best quality outfits you can buy. Only one in town. Get it here at Bimboutique. Please. By all means. Anyways. Oh my god, I don't know where that came from. I just kind of like came out of me or somewhere. It's kind of crazy. If you know what happened, just tell me, because, wow, that was new. If you need anything from Boon Boutique, just pick up your order now. We've got your crown. We've got your crown. Somebody clip that. I need that. I need those lyrics for Boon Boutique, actually. I don't know. I feel like I have clips off. I'm pretty sure I have clips off. Heaven, have you? Ooh, if you're ready, rape. We've got your y'all. I haven't been on a Dua Lipa sing along. I haven't been listening to Dua Lipa at all. Like, I remember I used to like listen to her a little bit, way more than I do now, and so it's kind of weird. What I mean, but at the same time it makes sense, because like I haven't had an urge to like listen to Dua Lipa. I think I really liked her performance in the I watched her performance on NPR, like, a lot. Like, I know that for sure. Like, it was just good. But she ate. Okay, let me go turn this into art. Let me just say it's an art thing. Hold on. Yeah, what's it doing? Okay, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm not remembering what I'm doing. Ooh, I was like, is my overlay on? Okay. I think you own it, like if you own it. Maybe I might have just give you everything. Okay. I turned it to art now. So it's, so it's art. We love that. Alright. Me looking at this hoping I didn't miss anything. Ooh. Nope. I didn't miss anything. Oh my god. Me scared? Okay. Coke and music can bring us together. Connect us. Did she just say cocaine and music? Oh, that's just not. I'm kidding. I don't care. And it's. It's yeah. Girl, what the fuck is. What's going on? What's going on here on the, this day? What's going here on. What's going on here on this here. I feel like that sounds like a drunk person. Like, I feel like I shouldn't drink online. Actually, guys, there's no alcohol getting here. There's no alcohol getting in this vicinity at all. So that's unfortunate, first off. But also, I get it. And I really don't care. Let's talk about it. Alcohol is just okay. Like, I haven't tasted it before, but I know it's just okay. And you have to understand, like, I just don't care for it. Like, I feel like I'd be fine if I just did not drink it. I get it. Like, yeah, tipsy. But, like, really? Tipsy or really? 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 Exactly. Oh my god, who is this? Wow. I'm doing it here. I'm gonna make this look good. I am making this look good. I'm determined. At this point. I am determined. Like, I'm making this look magical. I'm making this look really good. I'm doing everything. I'm pulling out all the stops. And I don't give a shit. Like, I'm gonna make it look like, you know. I'm gonna make it do what it do. Alright. I'm not kidding. This time it's different. This time it is so different. honestly, I'm okay. I do want to say I'm really proud of this, but anyway, it's different this time. It's different. It is so different. I know people coming in here like, girl, what the fuck is he talking? Like, girl, I'm scared. Like, what is he talking about? Is he talking, like, should I be worried? Is it gonna be like, honestly, you should be worried because guess what? It's just gonna be better. It's just gonna be better. And that's that. And if you, I'm sorry. It's just gonna be better. Better than okay, I'm stopping this here. Okay guys, I also want to say there's another update that I forgot to say. I have emo ideas. Not for me. Not for me. Are they gonna open? Are they gonna open? Please open. Not that. Okay, can we open? Here are my emo ideas and my, you know, like I made emotes for Minky. Woo! He's a Twitch streamer who I follow. And he's really funny. Whoa. Okay. So this is his character on a pixel. Yes, yes, yes. New pixel. And I just decided he asked for emotes and I was like, I wanna do this. I want to make emotes for him, so I got the price thing down and the portfolio thing, put it together, and I'm just gonna keep kind of like touching stuff up on this. Here, I love, ooh, wait, hold the fucking phone, actually. Hold the fucking phone and hold one. Now, what happened to my damn drawing? That's what I wanna know. Hold on. Oh, here it is. Here's the developed version. Sorry, this one's... Something was wrong. Something was wrong. This is what really is the eye catcher here. This is what I really want to see. So, yeah. These are the emotes I made. And hopefully he still wants to use them. It's been a week, so I don't know. Girl, I don't know what's happening. But I will say, I'm gonna try to come up with some more ideas. I came up with, like, the fishy emote. Just pretty happy about that, or with that and stuff. And yeah. So I kind of want to complete this week. Because I don't want to, basically, by the way, this is his character, Zoe Marie. I do want to complete this week because I don't really want to make it, like, a whole nother week that I just don't have, like, the emotes. I know he's not, like, he's not pressing for, like, me making these emotes. Like, he's really not. So, like, it doesn't matter. Like, I guess it just... it's fine if I, you know, take a bit of time working on the emotes. Like, there's no date, so we're good. I'm pretty sure. So yeah, we're gonna continue. And I'm actually pretty happy with how this came out. I don't know what I was thinking about when he does that thing with his voice. Or something like that. Or something. And that's what I thought of. I was like, that's the kind of face that somebody would do that with. And I was like, I need to draw that. Somebody came up with a Merc Donk, the Donk emote from Twitch. This one I came up with by myself. I don't really know what that one means, but like at the same time I do. It can mean multiple things. This is like, this is kind of a crying laugh emoji, or emote, not emoji. Chris. I think this one's perfect. I think this one's a perfectly encapsulates. When did I ask? Who asked and stuff like that. I don't think I'm making another emote just to say who. Maybe I will. Oh my god. And here's the running gag joke. Sparks anamosis. This sounds so okay. He made everybody he knows, like, or not everybody he knows, but like do this generator, and I thought it was funny. For their like furry name, and people put in like paws up and stuff, or people say paws up. But it's more ironic than anything. It's not like, yeah. So I don't know if I'm gonna go through with this emote, but yeah, this one's like, now what the fuck. Yes, and I do realize all of this has to be like 300x300, so a lot of this is gonna be shrunk down. So with all this expression, like, it definitely will, I don't think it'll take much of a hit, to be honest, because a lot of this is pretty short and simple, like this one and this one. Even though, like, girl, it's stuff like this that I feel like I have to fix before I do anything. Like just like the edges of everything. Like, I really want it to look clean. As you all may know, it is hard for me to make that work sometimes. And honestly, I'm embracing it. I'm trying. But yeah. Certainly, I've seen like really like good artists, people's like work be so massive and big, and like when they zoom in, it's like, yeah, there are these like little things that you wouldn't notice on like something like this, like, because I feel like everybody's gonna focus, like, they're gonna notice this, of course, but I'm talking about even smaller details, like where a line that you think is out of place that honestly just isn't out of place at all. It's kind of nice to know that it's not all clean work, or it's, you know. So that does make me excited to kind of continue working on this stuff, and just my own art too. So I just wanted to kind of bring up this emote thing. And yeah. Period. Because I thought it was interesting. I thought it was new. And it's fun. It's new because I don't think I've really done like an emote commission kind of thing before. I've never done that. So I'm happy to do this for Meme Cord and stuff. So yeah. I just hope everybody fucks with it, you know? That's the only thing. I'm pretty sure they will, I guess, but it's hard to know. Definitely trying to make it visibly, like, appealing for me first, of course, then everybody else, and taking some of the ideas and kind of putting them into it. And today, this VOD will be going out to YouTube. Maybe not tonight, but tomorrow. Yeah. It's gonna be the first VOD. I am back. Meal. Oh, and I'm, well, honestly, I'm not even gonna talk about it being a secret. Like, it's fine. Like, I don't really care. Like, if people see the emotes, but clearly, so like, they can be a surprise or they may not be. That's, yeah. I'm pretty sure most of them haven't seen, so it doesn't. So it's fine. So it's very fine. Like, I feel like I need to work on, like, figuring out, like, hold on. Let's make a character real quick on the side. Like, I want to do some, hold on. Like, I need to do more stuff, like, I have to go. Ooh! But also, I need to kind of, like, work with some of the creator options. Okay, y'all, I really only do, like, creator and Medivine when I, like, work on, like, art or some stuff like that. But, yeah, definitely want to kind of figure that out sometime. Or a little bit late. Oh my God, it's been 2 hours? Damn. I lied about the whole just, no, it's basically been a just chatting stream. I'm literally, it's been that, girl. Oh gosh, also, oh, this is really loud. I don't have the answer. If you okay, I'm gonna say this. Also, I don't know how, like, my streaming is gonna look, to be honest, you guys. Like, there might be some days I just really don't stream. Some days I do, and I know it's fine, to be honest. I know, like, a lot of, like, no, like, it's, you're gonna be okay. But, like, I don't know about me, though. Like, I feel like, should I stream? Like, I feel like I should, because I feel like I've been on, like, more trying to be on the path of affiliate, and it's already kind of difficult to kind of make that work a little bit, obviously. I mean, I feel like I made good progress through, like, November, But yeah, I feel like it's gotten to a point where, I don't know, where like I'm a little like, it's fine. Like, I'm not in like in a hurry right now. I'm not, but yeah, I definitely feel like I should stream more though sometimes. And the reason why I said that y'all are gonna be okay is just because, like, I guess I don't even show up, like, or it's harder for me to show up anyway. So, like, y'all are, I don't know. Maybe I'm being a little too, am I being a little pessimistic to myself? Like, I don't know. Like, I'm basically saying, yeah, basically. Like, yeah. But yeah, it's a goal of mine this year, hopefully. As of right now, I'm not really sure what I'm doing late. What I'm going to be doing, but hopefully I can figure that out, I guess. Or, I don't know. Or maybe feel more stable in this, I don't know. But yeah. Oop. Coco and Clark Blair. So honestly, I do want to change my follower goal, because girl, my follower goal is so, ooh, wait, I want to give him shoes. It's time to change it. I think I might change it right now, to be honest. But my follower goal is very much like, it's well over the goal that it needs to be. So, there's that. And I kind of want to be a little bit more ambitious with it, a little bit, and just kind of put just like 50 followers. Like, that's it. Like, I don't know. Because I feel like, and like, y'all are probably like, that's not ambitious, bitch. Like, but ambitious, like 100 followers. But like, girl, I don't care. I don't care. I feel like it's fine. I do care. I'll think about it. I will think about it. Because, like, I'm like, I could just put, like, a small goal and keep working up to that goal, or having, you know, the people come through with that goal and stuff. Or I could just go ambitious and stuff and just kind of say straight up, okay, here's what I would like, you know? I think it's coming from a fear of, like, asking for too much. Personally, I have a thing about that. So I feel like I don't like really putting myself in a position where it's like I am getting... self-sabotage. Like, I will generally not ask for a lot, even though sometimes I might need something or whatever, or ask for things I need. I don't do it sometimes. But you know what, guys, this shit has been learned. by me, and it's unfortunate. So I'm figuring it out. I'm figuring it out. Hopefully I can feel better about stuff like that. So maybe I'll start now by giving me what I think I deserve, or not what I think I deserve, but like what I think I want to see in me, you know what I mean? And what I do. Like a manifestation, almost, you know? Guys, I'm wondering what the background's gonna look like. That's kinda interesting. And I'm manifesting good vibes, or just not good vibes. Honestly, I'm sorry, the word vibe has been ruined for me. I'm gonna be so honest, because, oof. Anyway, yesterday somebody said, like, I don't care if you're LGBTQ, if we vibe. Something like that. I'm like, girl, if you don't, say you're with somebody and then, girl, it's, I don't know. And then being like, even if you identify as a piece of bread, girl, I'm so sorry. Twitter just got so crazy. It got so crazy, though. Anyway. Like, oh, thanks. I'm sure people would love to be compared to a piece of bread. Or, like, because that's really just makes it seem like that's how you see people, you know, who are generally just asking to be treated like people, so that's crazy. So yeah, it's shit like that. But anyway, but yeah, what I mean is, like, the vibe, not the vibe, but I'm manifesting hopefully good energy, not like a whole lot of like, you know. Just good energy, okay? No backhandedness. I can't take it anymore, honestly. Like, I can't. If you've been watching me, you might know what I'm talking about. If you don't, just know, girl, that is so annoying to me. And it'd be people who don't really, like, know what they're saying. But I swear, like, it's just not tasteful. Like, I don't know. It's like when people, y'all know, like, when people are, like, trying to appeal to, like, gay people or, like, just the LGBTQ community in general. It's like, they'll try to, like, overextend themselves a little bit into saying something, like, something that's just, like, known within the community or whatever, or like be like yes or something, like, girl. And you can just tell, like, they're just trying to play at it, like, oh, trying to be with you, but they're not actually with you. Like, it's so annoying. So yeah, it's very annoying. So that's happened and I don't like it. So hopefully, you know, y'all understand why it's been hard to kind of get back and do what I do, because it's just very, there are a lot of things that are discouraging, to be honest. A lot of things. Mm-hmm. But I'm trying. And I know that block button and that ban button is so close to me. It is super close to me, and I do realize this. I do. I think I need some mods sometimes. Girl, like, I need some mods, because this is the way. Damn. Damn. Leak. I don't even know where to ask. Where do you ask for mods? What do you ask for mods that are, like, good and, like, want to actually be mods? Like, where do you even begin to ask? It's like, oh, what I mean is, like, it's like fake allyship, but it's also like you're doing too much. Like, girl, you know what I mean? It's really, that's what I mean. And I just want to say, again, after Twitter and the whole thing that went down, Lizzie can vouch. You can't be an ally. You just cannot, and only, like, support when it's convenient for you. You know what I mean? And not, like, but, like, when it's not convenient for you and you don't want to listen to those people's opinions on things, or not opinions, facts, when you don't want to listen to people's facts on things, aka LGBTQ plus people, then, like, you're not serving ally, you're not giving, you're just not. Also, these are supposed to be abs right here. Hold on. Let me shape this out a little bit more. And I'ma keep saying it. I'ma keep fucking saying it. Yeah. So if you're like, damn, he's talking about that shit. Yes, I am talking about that shit. The fuck? You be mad too. The fuck? If somebody kept being like, I'm with you, and then not actually be with you, like, for real. Be so for real. Just say you don't care. Because that'd be so much easier than being like, confusing about it. You know what I mean? It just being like shady, you know? Because at least we know your intentions if you're more blatant. That's the worst thing about it. It's like, some of these people are just not blatant about it. Like, they might as well just say the worst shit then if they don't really want to listen to people. Or, like, actually be respectful of LGBTQ plus people. Like, for all. Like. Just general respect. Should I put him in, like a starry background? Hold on. What's left? Oh my god, oh, and as of games, like, I don't really know what I'm gonna play. I don't. That's also why it's been a little bit difficult to come back to streaming, because I don't really know what if I were to play a game, what I would play. So, if anybody has suggestions, like, send them my way, like, I don't know, like, okay, let's try and, like, kind of give him, like, some starry outfit. Like a nice little starry thing going on. I'm giving him only a few stars because I want it to look kind of cunty, you know? I want it to look kind of cunty, so. Okay, let's think about the background real quick, because I don't know if he's gonna be in, like, a sky or it's gonna be like a night thing. Like, I don't know if I want this. Maybe you do. I don't think I want to do, like, a sunset scene. It's either, like, day or night that I want to do. Make another layer and add this. I might do both.
Might do both.
Might do though. Yeah. No, that was kind of pretty. Ooh, this is still playing. Ooh. Like, I'm not even kidding. This joint's gonna be cunty. This joint's gonna be fucking cunty. And, like, that's it. That's just it. That's just it. Like, it is. And I wanna work with, like, lighting again in this drawing. So, like how I did here. Like, I wanna do something like that with this. Like, maybe not as like that, but I don't know. I hope. Hey, she's going through. I wanna be down. I wanna be down with you. I'm not a fan. I think this can look really amazing. Hold on. I can't really see the vision, but I can kind of see the vision. Yeah. Sumi is like this, by the way. Mapping pen. Oh, girl. I used to use the mapping pen sometimes. I don't think it would be bad to use it again, though, actually. It's not that bad, I guess. Hey. Yeah. That's kind of, hey, wait. That's kind of, hey, wait. Okay, let's kind of put like, let's start to give him like a light. This is probably really loud, but I think a lot of my drawings of the past have missed like the lighting, and I need that. I just need to do it. Ooh, Oh, that's not. I need that song. I'm sorry. No, wait. We're. Let me play the song. Like this kind of a. Wait, hold on. Wait, I like this purple. Like, I don't usually like magenta. I'll be so real. But I kind of like this. Like, I kind of like this. Hold on. I kind of like that. Should I do this? Or is it just gonna be like behind us? No. Wait, shouldn't it be like this? Hold on. Ass out. So you guys like my remix? You like my remix? I mean, like, that kind of, wait, they need to do something like that. Don't want him to give him lips. I feel like he should have lips. Just like a little bit. Wait, that's kind of nice. Hold on. Guys, y'all are gonna have to sit through me saying. You're gonna have to hear me say it a lot. What is he saying? Like, you're gonna hear me say, hold on. And you're just gonna have to deal with that. I'm sorry, but it's true. I like this. It's nice. Very colorful. I kind of want to add something on maybe his nose. I don't know where the light, okay, in this picture, I don't really know where the light's coming from. I'll be real honest, I don't know where the light's coming from, but that's okay. No, I'm sorry, hold on. We're gonna do it again. No, wait, let's do it again. Okay, hold on. Hold on. We gotta give it. I'm so sorry. Okay. Okay. Right. Should I draw some people in the background? I might do that. Now, listen, it's just, I don't know about the lyrics. I don't know about lyrics, but one thing I will say. It's, yeah. Wait, should I not be doing cakes on music right now? Hold on. Wait, should I do like, This disco sleeve, it's fine. I just need more of this music. I'm Blake. Oh my god, I'm about to like. Oh my god, I'm about to sneeze. Okay. Okay. So I made this, right? Now let's look at this real quick. So you see how like I did like darker colors? Or like just the blue all the way to like kind of shadow over them a little bit? As like the main source of light, like that is the main source of light, the blue. I kind of want to do something like that here too. Kind of. Wait, I don't know. Hold on. Oh my god, the way I did the hands. Oh, didn't mean to do that, to be honest. Let me see. I can go crazy with the pants. I can go crazy with these. Meaning, like, I can just, like, make... Oh, sorry. I can make something out of this. Like, hold on. Like, I don't know. This isn't what I was thinking. Something nice. Can we get something nice on? Maybe purple? Is purple nice? I mean, it matches the scene. Why not? I'll do this. It's not even gonna be purple in the or the same color anyway. It's gonna be a tan. It's gonna be a tan. Why does this feel like... I like this song. What is the song again? Picture in my mind. Oh. Right.
Don't call me again.
Hold on, you guys. I'm gonna check my phone for a second. Oh my god. It's almost 3 hours. I can do messy. I can do messy. Totally. Totally. I can do messy. Well, hold on. Maybe this. Okay, I'm gonna draw on this layer instead of the other one. Why their shirts are off? I don't know. I just kind of went with that, it seems. It's free. I don't know. It's a free. It's giving a free vibe. I don't know what that. Wait, should I do rain? Story of my literal... I'm sorry. Kidding. No, not. Anyway. Because you deserve what you want, but you don't know how.
but you don't know how to get them out. Close to you in pieces, because you deserve.
Hey, girl. Y'all, I swear there's a picture of this like really pretty woman who I drew literally last week. Girl. It's like, it was like her name, it's like fire. It was like, it's like cloud, something cloud with clouds or something. I don't know. Okay, where the where is it? Where is it? I do want to know. Oh my god, y'all can see the "You're So Fish" emote that I'm doing. I love it. It's so fish. It's so fish. Well, okay, let's just put in words. Orange. There it is. I was like orange because that was in the drawing. Guys, I don't have good names for my files, okay? I don't. They're just not groundbreaking names. Maybe they are. I just come up with them on the fly. Also, please respond. No. Please respond. No. Don't. Oh, it's breaking my computer. Oh my god, it broke my computer. Ugh, guys, I don't want to leave. Oh. Oh my god. Can we just close it, please? Ew, there's too many tabs open anyway. Oh my god, I'm actually so scared. What's gonna happen? Y'all see that shit? Yo. I don't think I'm calling you up. I'm not trying to get into this. Please, just let me don't. Guys, this is an all-out war. Oh my god. Like, this is an all-out war right now. Like, I'm just trying to open, like, a drawing. Like, please. I'm so scared. Okay, I hope it didn't break stream. Oh well, I don't think it did. Okay, here's the picture. Ooh, stop. Wait, no. No, please. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here's the art that I did. And I don't know. I just really like it. I was thinking clouds. Clouds are pretty fun. And I swear I had something a little bit more deep to say, to be honest, about this. I think this is just gonna be something about like, no, I don't wanna get deep. But anyway, I drew this like a week ago and yeah, been making it work. So I might continue drawing this today, maybe not. Maybe later, I guess. Hey, what's... You know what? You're right, Pink Pantherist. What is stopping me? I don't know. I kind of want to make it a PNG, though. Or a PSD file instead of a Krita file. And then I need to get rid of all these tabs. Because it's taking up a lot of space, clearly. And messing up my stuff, so. Okay, let's start with this one. Let's close this. We already have that saved. I don't know why some of this stuff is already, like, no, I already said, like, y'all weren't here for this, but I literally said I don't want this. Like, I said no, right? Before, and it still brought it up. Like, my autosave, and I'm like, I already said, I already saved it. You can now delete all of this. I literally don't need it, but I guess I have to, like, start out doing that or something. Guys, what was that? Hold on. This is 20 minutes long. Okay, there's something I heard. Did y'all hear that? It better not have been. Hold on. I'm listening for it. It's like when it ends. Okay. Girl, that was in this house. Please. Like, can they not right now? Please. Anyways. Oh, that's not. Okay. I'll be real honest. I think I'm done today. I think I'm done. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna leave it with this picture. I kind of want to go back to the dance song. Sue me, don't sue me. I don't care. Okay. All right, everyone. I am gonna go. Follow my socials. My Twitter is Rena_Enya. My Instagram is Rena.Enya and Garunia, which is the one that my art is actually on. YouTube is Garunia, @Garunia. My VODs are there from literally the past two previous months. I put them there because they delete here every 6 days. So yeah. My bio. They're all in my bio. So if you want to support me, send my bio. Could really use the help, of course. And if you haven't followed here already, follow. Like. It'd be lovely. So yeah. And it'll help me out a lot. I know my goal is kind of messed up. My follower goal thing. It's like kind of over the goal. But I'm gonna like raise that this stream or after I get off. So yeah, what time is it? Hold on. 7:28. Honestly, damn. We can. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave it at that. And I think today was kind of a nice, like, short stream, I suppose, and like it was kind of short. I don't know what games I'm gonna be playing. I don't know if I'm gonna be live tomorrow. I'm gonna try to be. Again, if you have any, you know, suggestions, put them in the comments, or, you know, just give me some, like, I would love to know. And yeah. Alright, I'm muting myself. I'm probably gonna play, like, this song, and then I'm going to end stream there, so. Period! Okay. Bye! See ya!
You go my way, but you're so straight, hey, and I'm so gay, hey, but you're so straight, hey, and I'm so gay, hey. Diamonds on my mood board, racing in a four-door car with the roof off. Q4, diamonds on my mood board, racing in a four-door car with the roof off.